The Study Abroad Club and the Exchange Program partners together to give students a chance to gain a higher education in places all over Europe, such as England, France, and Germany. Now, come with me. Wednesday morning, Troy University's Study Abroad Fair took place in the Trojan Center between the times of 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. Its purpose was to promote traveling the world to gain a higher education. The Study Abroad coordinator goes into more details.
Okay, so we're having our spring Study Abroad Fair. It's just where I come out on campus and try to talk to students and teach them a little bit about studying abroad. We have some short-term faculty-led trips going in the summer, and we also have some summer programs available through some of our partner universities.
The coordinator also explains the benefits of studying abroad.
Grad schools and employers are looking for candidates that have global awareness and cultural awareness. Only 10% of American students study abroad, so if you study abroad even for 10 days, it puts you in an elite group and helps you stand out when you're applying for grad schools or jobs.
The university offers financial aid and scholarships for those who are wishing to study abroad.
The university offers the Chancellor's Award for Global Competitiveness. It's $1,250. You have to have a 2.5 GPA and complete an application, be taking an applicable study abroad course, and it's non-competitive, so everyone gets it if you follow those requirements. We have 17 partner universities. Most of them are in Europe, but we also have 4 partner programs, and they have universities and programs, trips, that are in countries that we may not have a direct relationship.
Troy University's campus is full of international students, and I got the chance to talk to one of them and hear things from their perspective.
I am coming from the Netherlands, Holland, and I am an exchange program student from there. As an exchange student, I found it very interesting to interact with my friends, American friends and classmates here, and teachers are very approachable. The campus is beautiful. We don't have that campus back in Europe, at least in my university. We don't have such a beautiful campus.
For more information on Troy University's Study Abroad program, you can find them on Facebook by searching Troy University, Troy Abroad. Arrivederci, Kardarious Brown, Troy, Trojan Vision News.